Gretzky stats that sound fake. The great one was different. Gretzky won the NHL scoring title by more than 70 points, 6 different times. If Wayne Gretzky never scored a goal, he would have still recorded 11 straight 100-point seasons and won 4 scoring titles. Wayne Gretzky won 8 consecutive MVPs at one point. In the NHL, NBA, MLB, or NFL, no other player has ever won more than 4 in a row. If you chop Wayne Gretzky's career numbers in half, he still ranks 17th all-time in points. Only 5 players have recorded more than 150 points in one season. Wayne Gretzky did it 9 times. Gretzky is the only player to record over 200 points in a season, and he did that shit 4 times. He also led the league in assists in each of his first 13 seasons, but did it 16 times overall. And if you only counted Wayne Gretzky's seasons after turning 30, he'd still rank 4th all-time in points per game. Is the great one the most dominant athlete of all time? You tell me.